Hello peeps, welcome back to the Old Yorkshire Git Tries. Russ here with Fallout 76 part 182. No shout outs today. I've lost a big chunk of subscribers on BitChute and on YouTube. And I expect to lose, you know, a couple, but this is like in one day I've lost like 20. Bang, just disappeared. So I do know there's been problems before. I've seen on other channels where they say, can you just check? Yeah, so do me a favour, just make sure you're still subscribed in case YouTube unsubscribes you. Takes 2 seconds, just have a look. So, oh, I'm still subscribed, that's fine. If you have left that unsubscribed, that's fine. I ain't got a problem with that. But it was just like, it was a big chunk all of a sudden. And I know problems can arise. Right, let's shall we have a look. Hello, pretty lady. Oh, that's a nice trick. How do you do that? Right, let's have a look at today's challenges, shall we? Hacker terminal. Ah, bugger. I always forget where there's a terminal, don't I? Always. I know there's one in the prison, isn't there? Which sometimes works, sometimes doesn't. Okay, claim a workshop. Yeah, not doing the daily op. Kill a feral ghoul. Airport it is. Kill a mutated enemy. Well, we've got mutation one coming up in 45 minutes. Scrap headwear. And sell ribeye steak. Right. I'm going to re-roll that one. Oh, I don't know. We shall see. Right. So, first things first. Got level 2. Let's travel up there. Oh, bugger. Forgot to get me cranberry. So we'll go speak with Doris. Keep forgetting actually there's bloody lots of robots around here, aren't they? When it says kill a robot. Bom 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 bom. Let's get the ribeye steak first. How are we all today? Hope you're all right. Doing this on a warm, muggy Sunday morning. Obviously, you'll get it on a Sunday mornings. You'll get it on a Monday morning. Thank you. Right. Cooking station. Bit of gookin. Actually, exit. I know. If I'm going to sell them, I might as well do it. Asnak sausage. Okay. To the church before I forget. No, it's not locked, is it?
Well done, volunteer. You're on the way to being a true survivor. With smarts and a little luck, you'll do just fine out there.
Anything else we can get rid of?
That overseer lady said more people would be coming. It's nice to meet you. Sure is great to see living human beings again.
Still got a bit of weight.
Hey, volunteer, if you need supplies, Bob's got you covered.
Cheers, Bob. Hello. Collect pre-war food. Three more. Take that. Be done. Bugger. Any food? Sugar. Nearly there. Oh, new cherry. Anything gonna be upstairs? Oh, somebody's doing a death from above. Bowler hat. That's my headwear scrapped. Where's he dropping it? Oh. Okay. That is different. Because there's nothing really around there, is there? Must be after something. Go back to my camp and get me cranberry for me XP. Eat those. Left button. One more pre-war food. Right, let's go to a foundation first. Cash in some tickets. Obviously, somebody knows something I don't for nuking that area. Or they might be experimenting. Look at the map again. Oops. Being rebuilt right here in Foundation. Unless there might be some flora out there thereafter, I don't know. Because that's Deathclaw Island, so they're not nuking it for Deathclaws. No idea.
What the heck is a John anyway? I just don't get it.
I ain't joined a team yet. There we go. Right, what's next? Claim a workshop.
I can really go for a hoagie. Sandwich.
Let's go to the prison. Get the workshop first. Because I'm over that way. And then go to the prison and see if that terminal's working. And it's got feral ghouls in it, so. Lock holes. Not going to bother defending it. No point. Alright, there's no baddies to kill. Not long to go till Starfield comes, is it now? Couple of months. 6th of September. Right, done that. Right, prison. Right, let's get inside. Telephones. Oops. 1, 2, 3.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Right, observation 2, so it's not a combination. not that one. Because that'd be four. That'd be five, wouldn't it? That'd be five. Get out of here. Probably could have found another packet of food or something in there. I never thought. I know, dickhead. Hey ho. She nuked out there again. Hi. What's going on? Powering up. Nah, not bothered about that one. Kill a mutated enemy. So we've got 25 minutes to go yet. Oh, so I've still got that destroy robots bugger. Mind you, I'm going to do that one as my extra one, aren't I? So, well, I can't do that one. I could re-roll that one, couldn't I? There's one for later. I'm not going to get the events completed either. Might do. Not going to get the top one done. There, not going to get that one done either. That's classed as the forest, is it? Okay. I thought it would have been classed as the ash heap. I suppose it is on the edge. It has got me a bit flummoxed. Moonshine Jamboree kicking off. Supposedly. got him. Stop that bloody beeping. Oh shit. Got a bit of repairing to do. Smashing me place up, buggers. Nothing to scrap. 10mm pistol. There we go. Join event.
Oh, hello there. Are you here to make some moonshine?
Yep. Some more of them, shouldn't I?
Well, I think we're ready to get this jamboree going. Light the fire, moonshiners, and try not to shoot each other. Get to fill the tub with that sizable salamander venom. The stills aren't going to protect themselves.
Drink some quantum, hadn't I? Reload.
Well done! You found the tub! I can't say that for many of the moonshiners who come through here. Keep filling it with venom now. Your mother would be proud. They all look so nice and useless for anything other than moonshine.
Let's get to the tub. Some more acid in them. That hell. Is he not watching? 5 seconds. Prepare for wave 4. Bloody hell.
Is there any reason why you're not protecting the skills?
I've got that killer mutated and it's on. Crazy. That's all that area done. About round here. Done. Peeping. out. Collect. To scrap. I don't remember where the bloody loot box is. Is it? Oh, bloody hell. Inside here. Can't remember where they put it. Oh, right. Oh no, don't need it anyway. Duh. Let's get rid of all my stuff. Then check on my challenges. Mutated events just about to start.
Would you like to join my scavenger hunt? Tuesday, we're gathering unstable nuclear waste.
Uranium fever. Okay.
At your service, sir. Serve and protect.
My power armor back on. them. Let's go.
Extraction process initiated. Keep away from extraction units while operational. Hostile trespassers detected. Employees are encouraged to remove trespassers before damage to extractor units occurs.
Oh, I hate this one.
Detecting terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises.
Reload. Ready for the next lot. I didn't check to see what the mutation was, did I? That was close.
Detecting terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises. Uranium volume extracted and processed. Output quantity increased.
Come on, Mr. Mole Man.
Extracted and processed. Output quantity increased. Detecting terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises.
Where is he? Missed him.
Uranium volume extracted and processed. Output quantity increased. Extraction complete. Extractors must complete cleaning and ventilation process before continuing operation. Please vacate.
Suppressors pipe wrench, 2 stars. Circus plasma caster, 1 star. Deathclaw gauntlet, 1 star. Get me steel scrap. And off we go. Doopy 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 doo. Come on, Albert, put a spare Tonson beam. go to the shop. Right, let's get rid of all my junk. Miss Carew.
Serve and protect.
Come on.
Your service, ma'am.
Right.
Serve and protect.
Loads of mine, more minor gauntlets. See how much money he's got left. Rifles. Might just be able to do it. There we go. So 54, 2, that's 108, 108, 141, I'll have enough to move up, but it's going to have to wait. Quick check, yep, scoreboard. Scrap kits. Right. Oops, didn't mean to do that. That's where I meant to go, so I can get it formatted and put up ready for you guys tomorrow. I shall say I'll knock another one out this afternoon, and that'll be for Tuesday. Yeah, because this one will go out Monday. I'll do one and I'll put it out for Tuesday. Wednesday's Redfall day. And Thursday. Sorry, guys, it's going to be a Redfall day Thursday. But then I'm back, so we'll be back on track for Friday. Right, everybody, thank you for everything. Cheers, Tricky, for visiting me Discord server. I know there's not a lot on there at the moment. I'm busy, but when I get back off my Ollie Bobs, well, it's only a couple of days away, visiting relatives up north. When we come back, I'll start putting stuff on there. But anyway, everybody, stay safe. Enjoy your day. I hope it's lovely and sunny wherever you are. Not too hot. But anyway, stay safe, everybody. And until next time, I'll see you.